See how many is it? Nope, 12. 12 cars in here. Yep. In a street stop? Not bad, sir. That's the one I was complaining about somebody wrecking, but good grief. 2 gallons. You did. You went there. You went there. Wow, you went there. So, the cars to watch out for when you're passing them, when they're lap down, is the number 10. I said cars. That's singular. Or, that's plural. I meant singular. So, the car to look out for is the 10. You did. Glenn Irwin's going to be hard to beat. He's really good on long run. He usually runs you down, so. He's clean. He's a clean driver, but tell you what, man. 25 laps around here seems like it takes forever. Especially when you're in the lead trying to hold somebody off. 5 gallons. This is gonna be a fun week this week on iRacing, Don. With all the new stuff coming out. I'm still thinking about using my clutch for that. I don't know, I think when I go around the corner and I can hit my clutch and get the I think that'll work. Because the joystick thing, to me, I think it would take a little, like, would it work as fast as you want it to? I guess time will tell. I don't know why it wouldn't. Glenn Irwin, he's got like a 400,000 IRA, 400 IRA or something. I think so. 4,000. Trouble. probably nothing at all. Watch the 10, he's spinning on the track. My bad for your language, too. Problem is, to the Indian record. Pick a lane, 11, let's go.